The final phase of our plan is about to commence. The attack on the Omega base, the kidnapping of the X-Men, and our dealings with Mephisto have all led up to this moment. I would remind you that failure is not an option.
You worry too much, my good doctor. We are more than prepared to achieve our ultimate goal.
And you worry too little. How often have we all had victory firmly in our grasp, only to have it snatched away by the heroes?
You do realize, Baron Mordo, that the price of failure will be the wrath of Odin. Are you prepared for that?
No. No, I don't suppose I am.
None of us are. It would be a fate worse than death.
And that is why we must be absolutely certain we are willing to do what must be done for success.
Fear not, Dr. Doom. I am prepared for whatever challenges we meet.
As am I. Just knowing the rewards that await makes it all worthwhile.
Of that, you have no fear, Ultron. Everyone will get what's coming to them.
So you have returned to steal from me yet again, eh? Well, you've already taken my one and only possession. So leave me in peace, young one.
I think you've mistaken us for somebody else. We're not thieves. We're looking for Odin. Have you seen him?
Odin passed through here. Shortly after, there were the sounds of a tremendous battle. The ground trembled, and the sky grew dark. But the recent silence does not bode well. I fear Odin is in serious danger.
If you don't mind my asking, who are you?
My name is Vola. I am the prophetess of Asgard. I believe you when you say you are not the thief who stole my ring. But if you should find it and return it to me, I would gladly tell your fortune.
All right, Vola. If we do come across your ring, we'll be sure to bring it back to you. And thanks for the information.
won't take much longer.
Defeated to need allies such as these.
You would dare to challenge us? How utterly insane.
Deep freeze!
Running out!
take much longer.
Who else needs magic adjustment?
So you did find my ring. I knew there was an honest air about you. No, you must keep it. For I see that you will need it to show you the light. You will know when you see it. Though that success will be short-lived. As will you. You are all destined to die. At the moment of victory. I'm afraid not. You are destined to be destroyed. I have foreseen it.
Now I have some real power.
This won't take much longer.
Sure thing.
Thank you.
Affirmative.
Sure thing.
This does not bode well at all. The sword must have been used on Odin. And if that happened, you must move with all haste. Locate Odin. He is no doubt now the prisoner of Loki and Dr. Doom. I could not even hazard a guess. But do not tarry. Odin's life is most likely in danger.
Down, Tiny, and tell us what happened to Odin.
Ah, that petty tyrant was defeated in battle and taken prisoner by Dr. Doom. Long will I remember the look upon Odin's face as he fell, beaten by the Twilight Sword.
So where'd old Metalhead take Odin?
To the top of Raven's Spire. There, Loki will seek out the the invincible destroyer armor, and with it, reclaim Asgard.
Ha! That might be the plan, but that's not how it's gonna happen.
Your boasts amuse me, little one.
Yuck it up while you can, Ymir, because in a minute, you're not gonna have much to laugh about.
Yes. Right.
Yeah, sure. This villain is chillin'.
I could use some help.
Thank you.
won't take much longer.
You aren't getting up from that.
As you wish.
Leave a bruise. Leave a bruise.
Sure thing.
Thank you.
adjustment.
All right.
This is an outrage. How dare Loki and Doom leave us behind? I'll not stand for it.
This is not an unforeseen outcome. They now each get what they desire without having to share the spoils with us.
We'll just see about that. All we have to do is guess which spear is truly Odin's. That will open the barrier.
Can you use your power of mind control to get the elf to choose for us?
It is all too simple for the master of magic. Go, elf. Choose a spear for your master, Baron Mordo.
An unfortunate outcome.
How did you get here? You shouldn't have been able to cross the bridge.
Evidence suggests differently. Let us battle then.
My, my, my. What an unexpected surprise. But don't you know, it's not safe up here on Raven's Peak. At least not for the likes of you. Sorry, but I'm not exactly sure what's happened to Daddy Dearest. You see, Dr. Doom has him. I seek to take control of the Destroyer armor, but I require 4 God's Swords to free it from its prison of ice. It is a magical shell created by Odin. The wearer's consciousness is pulled inside, leaving their body outside in a frozen state. The Destroyer armor is so powerful that even the mighty Thor cannot defeat it. I invite you to do your best, but know this. I will possess the Destroyer armor.
Oh!
could use some help.
My...
By your command!
Sure.
Affirmative.
Of Odin stands triumphant. Surrender, that we might end this foolishness.
Thank you.
Welcome back.
Affirmative.
Good luck, and watch yourselves.
Excellent job.
Thank you for doing what I could never have accomplished alone. You should know by now that deception is my greatest weapon. You never teleported back to Valhalla. You're in a land of my making. Yes, and now we'll take possession of the destroyer armor and crush the life from you.
impossible for you to have defeated the Destroyer. I did exactly as the plan I stole from S.H.I.E.L.D. was busy for. I took Odin's form to Raven's power, and using the S.H.I.E.L.D.'s Yes, I now control the elements of the greatest god. The universe is mine.
Am I dead? Why does heaven smell like a wet dog? Oh, wait. Never mind.
I am Uatu, the Watcher. I prevented your deaths, for you are needed to save this universe. Listen closely, mortals. Dr. Doom's unrestrained use of Odin's power will soon tear the fabric of reality beyond repair. I have broken my sacred vow to only observe so that I may give you this one chance to save your world.
Who can stand against the power of Odin? Even the gods of mighty Asgard have fallen.
Doom's power seems unlimited, but you must know a way to stop him.
Yes, there is a chance, but it will be difficult. First, you must obtain the Makran Crystal, a Shi'ar gem of fantastic power. Next, you must acquire another object of great power, and it will take all your strength and skill. You must face the World Eater known as Galactus.